Cry, More Adventures of Far Cry 5. We're just going to do a few... Okay, not the best way to start a video. Okay.
Value, but it still matters to me.
You have steak too.
Got it.
No, man, really? Oh my god.
Thank you.
I'm going there.
Kill that son of a bitch, John C.
You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second. And I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that fuck. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look. If I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate.
Where the heck are you? trying to do stuff. They gotta come after me one way or another. This is gonna be freaking quietly as possible. Alright, sorry for the weird possible cut here. Life happened. Anyways, here we go. We'll be right back. Man bun.
Out! come on. Come on.
Yeah, right. Finally, I got that one done. So. Now, I definitely wasn't looking for this.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the only part of the game I didn't like is this bullet, whatever. When you're trying to quit, it always pops up. Alright, let's see if I can cut it off here. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate all the likes, comments, anything you can show support with. Thank you, bye-bye.
closer.
Thanks for taking care of Falls End for us.
He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven.
Need to be more careful.
Wanna go again?
Those cult followers are running scared now. Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the...
We gotta get him! Can't leave! Watch my back! I'm going to administer aid!
How is it a one child left?
Kiss your ass yet for saving Falls End?
Thank you.
Yes, I will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
There's so many tents, it's like a campground.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious. Deputy, I need to walk this one off. I'll regroup with the resistance.
Cody!
You can count on me to
find
your job. Fuckface Steve,
can't believe
dead.
You made it out of that alive.
Hey man, how you doing?
I'm praying for Deputy Hudson's safe return. Nobody deserves to be taken by Eden's Gate.
Between you and Merle, I don't know who's tougher to kill.
How's it going, bud?
Hey, brother. I know a lot of those people you saved today. Can't think.
Everything John takes gets stockpiled in his bunker. We gotta find it.
Peggy's got everyone scared out of their minds.
All right, here we are. More Far Cry 5. It's Rich's Rebellion.
Have a guardian angel.
You're the one who freed Fall's End.
Jerome's looking to shine to you.
Thank you.
cult has one of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Grace will kill as many as she can before they can get her, but she's gonna need help.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out there making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us. Get us to break the world, roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Look out! your last breath!
Let's go right at him!
Smoke, blinder!
Dealing with stuff in 97. I forgot my mic on, so there's a whole lot of commentary that just ended up going bye bye.
You motherfuckers wanna race off my ass. Hey, you got a second?
Sure.
I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, the cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Don't know what you were, but you're nothing now.
I sure could use an assist. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Where are we at? Where the heck are you? Yeah, I'm coming, but you're like 50 miles away.
Good.
wish I had the pill with me. That's never happened before. And of course I can't get in. Yep, oh, okay. That is the very first time that has ever happened where I climbed on the rock and get seen. I don't know what to say. This is your major time.
Sure they don't hear what you're saying.
After they're saved, they'll thank us.
Feels worse than it looks.
Get me out of here.
don't die, or else I'm coming for him.
Hudson's one of the bravest police officers I've ever seen. She'll survive this.
We can breathe easy in Falls End, but if you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
Eden's gate's turned on.
Peggy's won't get away with this.
Watch out for the fire! Thank you for watching Reaper's Rebellion. Hope you enjoyed. I'll talk to you later. Bye.